So one of the girls make an apology video because she was part of the other video being racist to black people. She is really screwed up, that's for sure. Does she think by making an apology video that everyone will forgive her and move on? No, it doesn't work that way, sweetie. Anyways, check out the video. Link is down below.